Hello there.
As promised, we'll be discussing the Zoho CRM dashboard and reports overview. Continue watching our video and we'll give you an overview about it. For more videos and tutorials like this, you can stay updated by subscribing and pressing the bell button.
You could use reports model in Zoho CRM for tracking your company activity. There is a list of system default reports available in this model, but also you could create custom reports. This is an example of the report pipeline by stages, so you could see all deals pipeline grouped by the stage, every account, every deal, close intake, probability, and total sum of amount. It is possible also to create a chart for some reports. When you build your report, you could select multiple models. You could select a parent model, then additional child model, and even more. For example, you could see a report for all accounts with all invoices and all meetings, inclusive or exclusive. Additional model in Zoho CRM is analytics model. Here you could also check system default dashboards, but also create your custom dashboard with different components. This could be KPIs, this could be different funnels. This is an example of lead conversion to the deal. So you could build a component where you could see total number of leads, total number of leads converted into clients, number of deals created and deals won, and total conversion rate. It is also possible to create different kind of analytics here. Charts, lists, KPIs, and some other.
That's it for today's video. You now have knowledge on the Zoho CRM dashboard and reports. Stay tuned for the Zoho CRM Territory Management Overview. If you liked this video, show us by hitting the like button, subscribing, and sharing it to your community. For your questions and concerns, reach out to us at knowhow@customerization.ca.